really want to hammer home the fact that right now in Pennsylvania, there are more hungry people now than there were pre-pandemic. So let me say that again. There are more hungry people in Pennsylvania now than there were before the pandemic. That's a tragedy. It's something that we absolutely can address. It's something that we need to address. And I want to give a shout out to my former constituent, Don Mahaney, who's here and really is the impetus for why I got involved in this issue, because he turned his restaurant into a method of getting high-quality, nutritious food to people who were experiencing food insecurity during the pandemic. And it's something that when we saw miles and miles and miles of cars, we couldn't ignore food insecurity. But now that those cars are gone, now that food insecurity has faded into the background, it's easier to ignore, but it's more important than ever that we don't. We have to address it, because hunger has no color, it has no religion, it has no gender, it has no political party. It's in every community, it's in every area of our state, and we have no business being in Harrisburg and not addressing it. And I appreciate my colleagues being up here, because it matters. It matters across the aisle, it matters across the chambers, and we are doing everything that we can to make sure that we are addressing this. We are even making absolute fools of ourselves on the baseball field in order to make sure that we are addressing hunger and bringing attention to this issue. So thank you very much, and thank you to Corinna, who has done a fantastic job of bringing this together year after year, and I'm excited that we're doing it once again.